everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you my postpartum makeup routine. A few weeks ago I shared with you my postpartum beauty routine, and I basically stopped the video about where I would start doing all of like my skincare products as well as applying my makeup. So now I'm gonna share with you this part two sort of that video as well. If you have no idea who I am, hi, I am Lex. I have a 12 week old baby. Can you believe that? He's 12 weeks old already. I have a 12 week old baby and I am 12 weeks postpartum. I also have a 4 year old son and I have a 2 year old daughter. So I have gone through the postpartum experience 3 times now. So for the first step of my makeup routine, I always wanna make sure I'm starting off with a clean face. So I will wash my face using my Dime Beauty cleanser. I love this cleanser. It leaves my face feeling super hydrated but also clean. I do find that it's hard for me to find a cleanser that doesn't completely dry out my skin. All of my skincare products that I'm using right now are actually from Dime Beauty. It's a step-by-step guide to having a complete skincare routine, which is perfect for me because I really don't know that much about skincare. They're also the sponsor of today's video, so thank you to Dime Beauty for sponsoring. In the Works bundle, you get a skin cleanser, a toner, you have a night cream, a day cream, and 2 serums that do 2 different things for your skin. And on each bottle, it tells you which one to use first. And the best part too about this bundle is if you purchase the bundle, you get an additional 20% off of all of the products. So if you guys want to give Dime Beauty a try, you can. I have a really good offer for you. All you have to do is go into the description below, click on the link, and not only will you get 20% off of the bundle because you're bundling, but you can also get an additional discount with my link. So after cleaning my face with the cleanser, I then move on to the 2 serums, and then I also moisturize. So I use the moisturizer from them as well. Now my beautiful canvas is ready to go for some makeup. First thing that I apply to my face is my Tarte Shape Tape concealer. Now I don't wear foundation. I find that when I wear foundation, I get pimples and I break out and it's just like, my skin doesn't like it. But if I don't wear it, my skin looks nice and then I can get away with not wearing any foundation. So I don't wear foundation. I will take my concealer and put it in a triangle in my face and pull it down to my cheeks, right? And I blend. Once I have my concealer on my face, I then just take a bronzer, a simple bronzer. I have multiple different ones that I use. I have like a little NARS sample that I got that I've been liking. I have one by Too Faced that's I got on sale that I've been really liking. And then I know like the bronze, like the butter one by Physicians Formula. That one is really good too. So I'll like switch between those. And then I take my one brush that I use for all of my makeup and I will pinch it. And then I will just apply the bronzer to my cheeks, and by pinching it, it causes it to be more pigmented right here. I then will apply it to my temples and I'll apply it underneath my chin to sort of make my face look slimmer. I'll pull it down my neck so that I don't look 2 different skin tones. And then I basically just kind of like blend it all in by just doing a very light misting all over my face to give myself some like warmth to my skin. And that is all I do for my skin. Bing bam boom, easy peasy. Then I go to my eyeballs and I apply first a primer. Now this is my absolute favorite primer and it makes a huge difference. And then I also have the mascara, which has always forever been my go-to mascara. So I start off with the primer, put it on each eyelash, I wait for it to dry a little bit, and then I go in with my mascara. Now there's nothing really on my eyelids except a little bit of concealer that I kind of like pulled up into there. Oh, I totally lied. I also use an eyeshadow brush. Wow, I'm so fancy, guys. Maybe I am a makeup guru. So I take my eyeshadow brush, and I use one color. It's always like a nice shimmery golden color. I will then go over any of the like mascara residue on my eyeball and just cover it with eyeshadow, and it's great. Does a great job. Now the one other thing that I do on my face, which is actually like the first step, I tend to like get out of the shower and do my skincare routine and then go directly to my eyebrows. But I take I think it's by L'Oreal. I really like their eyebrow pencil. I've tried all of them. Some of them are way too waxy. This one seems to be really nice, really pigmented, and has like a really, really fine stroke to it. So I use dark brunette and I color in eyebrows. For those of you who've been a part of this channel for a long time, you know that we have had an eyebrow saga for like years. I had such a hard time with my eyebrows. I've kind of gotten like better and better with them. Mine are microbladed, but it was like a really botched microblading job. And so what I do is I use this eyebrow pencil to kind of blend all of it all together, and I can basically more or less keep a half decent shape. I did my best. Okay, far better than they used to. So we're gonna just keep this evolution going. Eventually I will have beautiful eyebrows. And then, guys, I'm done. That's all I do. I used to wear like really thick eyeliner. I don't even do that anymore. I feel like this looks much more natural. I'm telling you guys, give it a try. Get a quality skincare routine. And if you have no idea where to start, Dime Beauty is a really good place to start. And ditch the foundation and just give this a try. And I'm telling you, you might be pleasantly surprised. Having said all of that, there you go. That is my makeup routine. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Just this little quick, easy chit chat. If you guys are also into like family vlogging, we do a lot of that on our channel. Pretty much majority of our videos are that. So come and subscribe to our channel. We are about to reach 100,000 subscribers. Alrighty guys, I'll see you soon. Bye. The world could fall down. It's gonna be okay.